see you guys later.
And welcome back.
What's up, guys? I wanna die.
To episode Trace of Ambition Season 19. I'm here with Scribbler Happy Face and Dango.
Happy Face.
Happy Face. I like how I don't get a happy
face. Scribbler Happy Face. I was gonna put a P face, but I decided against a face.
Thanks.
Never pee face.
Pee on my face, wait. I forgot that was actually a sentence. What if a zombie has a bow? Classic carrot.
I love the constant Garrett quotes in chat.
Garrett.com.
Yeah, better than Bobby.
That's good stuff. Mm-hmm. Good
I
stuff.
Think it was Garrett.
Are you sure? We should ask.
I'm just guessing. What if zombie?
I'm strip mining. I've been doing that.
What? What?
Scott said in the pregame that he was gonna do that.
What?
I'm pretty sure that's a joke.
What? I thought it was a meme, but at the same time, I was just...
It could have very easily not been.
Yeah.
Hold on, I have to go walk my cat.
Okay, good luck.
Cats don't walk, lol.
One sec, gotta go roll my cat.
One sec, gotta walk my giraffe. What are your opinions on giraffes? Like,
they're pretty cool.
Yeah, that's what I thought, but I was just confirming.
Your finger.
Giraffes
are was only a toe. Well, that's okay. Well, can I get a new teammate?
They're just long-necked horses, and they're not even interesting. They're just fucking yellow and shit.
Stupid long horses.
Long horses.
Quality copy pasta.
They don't even do anything. They just
have you ever heard anyone say copy pasta? Because I have, and it hurt me internally.
Tell us who they are so we can go to their house and murder them.
I don't remember, but I remember
might
that.
Might be a
now.
Little rash, but
this is unfortunate.
I have a little rash.
It seems like
wait.
A very, very normal reaction.
Okay, can't be. I might want to see somebody.
It's only a little one.
Okay.
I'm
please
fine.
Don't give us your little
how
rash.
Long have you had it?
Since I was a young child.
Ooh.
I almost lost Iron Man. It was very close. I just died.
Oh, GG. Dango's actually
wait,
dying.
Wait. Oh, okay. I survived.
Dango.
Hello? Dango? Dango?
Okay, so here's what happened. Hold on, let me just think of how to explain this. Alright, so I jumped over a cave, and I didn't jump over it, so I water dropped. And then I dug an ore that I was standing on, and I landed in a lava pool.
Yep.
Okay. And the lava
and
pool ghost
lava
killed
pool.
You. Lava pool is ghost killing me. W92 badge is ghost killing me.
Let me just
pretend you didn't take damage. Can we ask KOK owner for a final heal?
I mean, he wanted one, so it's
oh
fine.
My, oh, that guy's got thorns. What a hacker.
Reminds me of a final fight I had against Squish in a UHC, and he had thorns, and I was like, nice.
Who?
Like,
Squish.
Who?
You know, the one squishy guy.
What?
I don't know who that is.
You wouldn't know. He's from after your time.
Your prime. You wouldn't know him, he goes to another school.
Ah, that could be it.
Isn't that crazy? Like, Badline is another school.
Ooh. Found another dungeon.
Ryan won't give me healing, please yell at him in chat.
I need healing.
This one's a zombie dungeon,
I
but
need
it just
healing.
Has a skeleton in it, so that's something.
I need healing.
Alright, I'm healing.
Scribbler, are you okay?
Yeah, there's just like a lot of boys going on, you know?
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah. Trying to get into the second dungeon.
Enter the dungeon, you might see.
I like how me, Brody, and Scrib are all on 84.
Nice. And we're all in a line, too. That's pretty
yes,
lit.
That's why I noticed it.
Good old cheapy boys.
What did you just say?
Cheapy boys.
I called us the cheapy boys.
Because remember, we won Cheap by the Dozen?
Yeah.
Oh.
It was us that won, not anybody else. It was us.
Oh, wait, never mind. I forgot we lost to the final team. Or I lost to the final team.
That's whatever.
Yeah, I'm glad you forgot.
I threw that game. I forgot how 1.9 combat worked there.
Yeah, you
I was just spamming. Yeah, I was like, it must be 1.9 combat, right? So I, like, try fighting like it's 1.9 and then it was 1.12, so.
Yeah, that's what feels bad, man. Has me all the time.
What isn't a feels bad, man? Let's look at it statistically.
There are a lot of feels bad, mans in our universe.
So.
So.
So. So.
Yeah, I cannot hit this guy.
My caving experience is not looking good. My chat experience stands game.
I would like to have not fallen in lava, but what can you do?
Yeah. Okay.
I just found diamonds. That was very X-ray right there. I'm just not even gonna take those. Except I'm already taking them while I said that.
Nice. This one's got a thinker on his head.
Diamonds. So you guys wanna just put Cappy in full diamond or?
Yeah, probably.
Remember, I've got the prot 3 book too, so.
Yeah.
Just gonna melee rush everyone.
And we'll put Cappy in the full diamonds and then we'll win.
GG.
That's how it works, right? Yes. You will be like, 3v1 melee! You won't know how to comprehend.
I mean, he's gonna do that anyway.
Yeah, I know.
Because he's a terrible player.
Happy face. In the Supreme Store, I forget the rest of the lyrics.
Something and something in progress. Rape. It's funny because 261 is rape.
Yeah, it's a police code for rape.
It's comedy, guys.
Oh, I didn't know that. Thanks for letting me know.
You're welcome.
Now when I call the police, I can tell them it's a 361 if it was.
Well, they got it wrong.
Well, if I said that, they would be confused.
Like, what do you mean?
I've already been through here.
Doesn't that mean your hot dog stand is being stolen from?
Why would the cops assume that?
But because that's what 361 means.
Probably. What should I make with these demons? Should I make a helmet and pants, or?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I'd do it.
Alright. And then I'm gonna surface.
Okay.
Scribbler, do you do weed? Wait, sorry, that was out of context.
That was out of context. It's also not true.
But it was a question.
Not lying.
I can't believe he's lying to us.
I'm sorry.
I can't believe he's flying to us.
When he starts flying at you, I can't believe he's flying.
You believe it.
Ooh, I got a golden chestplate, guys.
I found some emeralds. I have 7 emeralds.
We can put that with the diamond.
I've got
here.
6. Dango, do you have 1 emerald?
When this team strolls up.
Sorry.
There's somebody
I was not in the hills. Is it me?
No.
Is it me?
Cords, I can help.
It's the entirety of purple team.
Irony?
Unfortunate.
Yeah.
You should get out of there.
They probably have potions.
Yeah, I'm just leaving. Alright, I'm gonna break the, boy first.
Purple 101v1?
I'll distract them. It'll be okay.
Can't get up.
Okay, they definitely have pots.
Yeah, Terry just said.
Mm-hmm. I am leaving. As quick
get
as a boy.
Heck out of there.
Yeah,
I, like I don't really feel like it, but I could.
Got him.
Ooh, found some dugs.
I'm gonna come to you.
You're
basically my dad, so.
Basically.
Yeah.
I have 5 diamonds.
I have half diamond.
Pants and helmet, right?
Yes.
Nice, so I'll make boots right now. Just to be safe from any
Lino's and shit.
I'm coming up. I'll be there in a sec.
Protection. Protectorino.
Just get full prot because Bobby's in the game.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I should be able to get there.
And we're gonna have a flame.
That's so weird, just saying like 3 names of a team that I had not seen near me at all. Just like, ooh.
I mean, Nate's not scary.
Yeah, Nate's not scary, but I don't want to deal with fighting 3 people at once. I mean, I could probably kill him easily,
look at
but I mean, it would just be a hassle.
I can probably 3v1 without taking any damage, but there's a chance I might take damage, and I don't want to risk it.
Yeah, I mean, my kill might be there.
Yeah, I just don't want to waste any healing, you know? Peasants
I mean,
their,
I've already wasted
scale.
I have a stack of gold, happy face.
Happy face.
Alright, then it's not really wasted healing, because it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I've got 6 caps on me. And 4
extra. Okay.
4 extra gold. F.
I have 1.
I just double F.
I have 1 gold.
I bet it was a skeleton and he was blocking his sword. Dug down in the extreme hills, and I might have moved
a little.
It's a
little bit close.
This cave's looking pretty good right now.
Well, I thought I saw a chicken, but it was sand. Classic.
What?
I don't know why I mentioned this, honestly.
It's okay, it was enjoyable.
Was it?
If bookshelves are on, I can make them. Because I found 2 libraries.
Oh. But
they're disabled,
so. We'll get
some
anyway.
Yeah, it's okay.
Oh, I found 1 more emerald, we can buy one.
Alright, you're getting that.
Wait, Cappy, how many emeralds you have?
8.
I've got 6. We can buy a silk touch book, not a flame book.
No, whatever, I have enough coal to buy.
It's more useful.
Ooh, oh, yeah, true. I completely forgot about saving my coal. Well, I actually haven't mined a lot. I didn't, like, throw any out. I think about it now.
I didn't mine any, except for what I needed. And
yeah,
the 25 I have on me. And that's it, really. See a lilac?
That's cute.
What's lilac on? Shot him.
Shot him.
I was actually gonna shoot it, but I don't have arrows.
I don't have a bow.
Oh, I got arrows from a skeleton. I'm gonna shoot it.
Okay.
Do you guys have an extra...
Where'd it go?
Bow by chance?
Right in front of me. Alright. I shot the lilac. I don't. I have a bow from a skeleton.
I've got bows.
That's it.
I did not mean to put that X there. That looks like a really dumb face.
Okay, I believe I'm in your cave.
Yeah, likely.
I'm in a cave. It's not your cave.
Enchanted iron boots on the ground. I win. GG.
Cappy, it's up to you to be Iron Man. I hope you know.
Yeah, I know.
We're all rooting for you.
The pressure is on.
Oh, hi, Cappy.
I'm strip mining to lava.
Okay, sounds good.
I don't know where it is though.
Scribbler is in my cave!
Oh, no, like this way or something.
Well, I'm deaf, so I don't know where it is.
I think I'm going the right way. Maybe.
Well, I place the enchant table right here.
I think I might just be going insane. So it's okay.
Ooh, it's up. Found it.
I just fell in a cave.
Here, Cappy, take some bows.
Thanks.
I just
tried to cook flint.
That's pretty good.
Did I just hear a dang of water drop?
No.
Yeah, I think so.
I poured water on you.
I almost just smacked you.
Why?
I deserve mistake. It.
Did you just call me a mistake? Jeez.
Gee whiz.
Gee willikers.
Fire aspect? Question mark? Probably. There's no way it wouldn't be off.
Probably off.
Here, Cappy. Take the, Pro 3 book. Remember not to enchant those paints, Dango.
Is there no crafting table? Oh, yeah. I was about to.
You're welcome.
Run, Simba!
Alright, Scrib, can you take this? For
Run, Simba. Okay, yeah, I'll kill him and throw it on his corpse. Pumpkin for Kyoki. Hey there, right?
Shut up!
Hey, Dango, want another skeleton bow?
I'd love it, actually. That'd be great.
Can I have very weak
pumpkin for Kyoki? Hey there, right?
Oh, I threw it to Cappy.
Oh, here.
Nope.
Can I get a bones?
Bones.
I have one.
One.
You
what?
Want bones, Cappy? Here.
I have one bones.
33.
Y'all ever heard of wolves?
Cappy, if he gets a boy army.
I just put the wrong book on that. It's alright.
I'm trying to get a pal, sorry.
What do you mean? Oh, okay.
I still have a stack of gold to smelt.
Well,
we have plenty of time for caves, so. But we already met
one arrow, by the way.
Why can I not get a good enchant on my boy? I've got 40 arrows.
I don't have any.
Okay, well, this is a good start.
good start.
Episode 5 is like in 3 seconds, so.
This is a fact.
Wait.
I don't know if that's a fact, actually.
I'm pretty sure that's wrong. We've got like 2 minutes till the next episode, and it's also only like ep 3.
Whatever.
Ep 3, yeah.
It's about to be meetup, guys. We have to get ready.
Meetup.
I still
I'm not your garbage can, hello?
Are you sure? Because it looks like you're picking up all of my garbage.
The dingo laugh.
Giggle.
Giggle of God.
God boy giggly.
What's dog food lid backwards?
I don't know, that's too complicated.
Dildo of God.
Dildo of God. Yep.
Okay.
Seems legit.
Makes sense.
Why did wouldn't you it be put honestly? A hole back here and then not throw the trash in it? You just threw it right next to the hole and I picked it up.
That's not my trash. Blame Scribbler.
I was blaming what? Scribbler.
Yeah, it was me. I'm sorry.
Scribbler, a sad face.
By the way, the lava's up above that boy I dug, so if you want to deal with
that,
you
can. That's good. I'll just not do that.
Okay, fair enough.
Do you have any extra diamonds?
I don't know what the lava sand was. I don't know.
Do you have any gold, Campy?
A stack.
I had one, but I gave
60,
it
67, actually. But a stack of it is unsmelted, so.
Ooh, 67, that's actually the perfect amount because I've got 5.
Nice. So. Well, see you guys in episode 5, so.